Episode 2.
Some quick context for these stories. This book is entirely about you and your music, but I use some of my stories as examples. So here's my context, as short as can be, to set the stage for this book. Since I was 14, all I wanted was to be a successful musician. First, I graduated from Berklee College of Music in Boston. Then, I got a job at Warner Chappell Music Publishing in New York City. There, I learned a ton about how the traditional music industry works. I'll tell you about that soon. Then I quit my job and became a full-time professional musician. I played over 1,000 shows of all types. I was also a session guitarist and a sideman. Then I ran a recording studio, booking agency, record label, and more. I made a website to sell my CD. Then my musician friends asked if I could sell their CD too. So I called it CD Baby, and soon it became the largest seller of independent music online. Over 150,000 musicians sold their music directly through me. I have a different book about that, called Anything You Want. I started to see the music business from the other side. I found out what it was like to be on the receiving end of musicians' music. I became friends with successful people inside the music industry, and I heard their perspective. I saw thousands of musicians succeed, so I paid attention to how they did it. That's when I started writing my observations in this book. I felt like a spy, giving you the report from the inside, telling you how to get in. Now listen up, and I'll tell you everything I know.